Hi, I'm back with new features for our animation pipeline. Expy Kit 06 is ready for Blender 4 as a faster interface and new retargeting spaces. It's free with a paid version for premium users. In this video, I transfer some animations from online services to one of my rigs. Let's start with mockuponline.com. Their humanoid has classic proportions and is modeled in a T-pose. I'll give a roughly similar pose to mine, put their character back at the origin, and use it as a bind target. I have added a panel for binding two armatures together without having to select both. So I pick armature.001 in the bind to field and click bind armatures. I select Rigify Controls and Mockup Online, then click OK and proceed. In the conversion options, I select Current Pose is Target Rest Pose. The target armature is taller, so I set Fit Height to Head and match the proportions. Some correction is needed as the arms are passing through the hips, so I select the target armature, hide all the visible bones and display the retarget bones collection. These are the bones used for retargeting. I enable the armature overlays to make them visible. At this point, I can just select and rotate the retarget bones of the arms and see how that reflects on the transferred animation. This technique also works on characters which differ a lot, like this dancing creature from Mixamo. To match its rest pose, I'll use the transfer pose operator, a feature from the paid version of the add-on. I select my character and the animated armature. Go to pose mode, use right click or W to display the context menu, and select transfer pose. The head orientation can be wrong because of differences in skeleton, but setting it manually is no big deal. Transfer pose can be a huge time saver. So, if you think that this add-on is worth your money, please consider buying the full version from the link in the description. Now, I can go on with the bind. This time I'm using the picker to select the other armature. Then I select Rigify Controls and Mixamo and hit OK. Again, the conversion space is current pose is target rest pose. And I set fit height to the head to match the overall size of the character. There can be a mismatch with eye key controls, usually very small. I use Rigify's eye key to F key operator to fix it. If I'm happy with the bind, I can import other animations in the scene before finalizing the transfer. The armatures can be deleted. Blender will retain the action clips. Then I can just select my character and switch to pose mode. I pick Animation, Bake Constrained Actions from the right-click menu. That will bake all the animations that can be applied to the binding armature. Now I can delete the other character and invoke Clean Up Unused Data from Blender File menu. That leaves only my character animations in the action editor. And I can use them as a starting point for my own works, or I can export them to game engines. There will be more videos covering other aspects of the character animation pipeline. Characters are my favorite topic in 3D, and if you're interested, I suggest to subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching, and see you soon.